Breaking tonight in Texas, the person suspected of shooting a Bel Air High School student has been found. We're told the shooting happened inside the Houston area high school. A 16-year-old student died. Police say they found the suspect hiding behind a dumpster. They have not released a motive for that shooting.